In my clinic setting, I work collectively. We share tasks, and no one ever says, oh, that's not my patient. We just contribute our skills and attention to whatever needs help. And we talk a lot with each other to coordinate plans of care for each patient. So it's very interdisciplinary, and yeah, it's best if you have good people skills.